Hi everyone, it's Genevieve again and with another try on haul from Forever 21. I bought some things that I wanted to show you guys, and I want to talk to you also about a store named Charming Charlie. It's a store that has a lot. They centralize, they concentrate in accessories, so they have a whole bunch of necklaces, rings, and they carry a whole bunch of purses, scarves. They have this whole bunch of tables, and each table is just, it's one color, yellow, and they have everything yellow, purses, scarves, accessories, and they also have like little gifts, little details that you can give them, and they're so cute, they're so like different. They have clothing as well, not much, but they do carry a few things. And yeah, I wanna talk to you, I wanna show you some things that I've got from there. So yeah, let's get started with Forever 21. And first things first, what I'm wearing is this top. It has a ruffle and elastic here, and it has elastic down here as well. And it has like the holes for the arms, and I'm obsessed with it. I just wear it everywhere. I've worn it so many times now. And with, I have it right now with some boyfriend jeans, shorts, tight jeans, skirts, with anything. And a whole bunch of, like, you can wear any choker that you want. It'll look awesome. This I bought as well from Forever 21. It's like a handkerchief. And it's like a teal color, and I love it. It looks so nice with this top. So nice. I loved it so much that I bought it in black. So it's the same shirt, but in black. And the fabric is soft and it's flowy and breathable. Really cute. Next I bought this bodysuit, and it's a lace bodysuit. It has the flaps at the bottom, and this is the front. The back has like this crisscross, and it's low in the back. Really nice. But obviously you have to wear something underneath, and what I do is, like this crop top right here, velvet, like nude color. I wear this underneath, and then I put this on top. You'll see it in a try-on, it's easier. And a choker and some boyfriend jeans. I have another one, where is it? That I wear with this bodysuit, and it's this white one. And it's like a ribbed material. And is a three-quarter sleeve, and it's like a bell sleeve, and it has this knot in the front, and like I said, it's cropped as well, and I use it with this bodysuit. It looks awesome. Okay, and then I bought this. Where's the other bodysuit? I have another bodysuit, and it's this black one with a white trim. It's just a simple one, but I like that it had this. I don't know why, but anyway, has the flaps at the bottom, and the material is like a hard material, like thick, I might say. And I love it. It just accentuates your waist. Really, really nice. And this was $10.90. I also bought this midi dress, and it's just simple. It has nothing at all. It's just black. And what I love about it is that also is a thick material. And if you have imperfections like myself, it won't show. It's just, I don't know, smooth your figure, and it's like awesome. I love it. I wear it with booties, heels, Wearing down, up with a leather jacket, with a jean jacket, flat, whatever. It's just whatever. It's just that versatile. I bought this other dress. It's yellow with white and blue, navy blue, flowers, and goes like this. And the cool thing about it is has this cutouts on the side. Each side, and it's so cute. It has a zipper on the back, and it's short and it's flowy, and it has a slit, so it helps with the see-through thing. So yeah, love it, love it. Jean jacket by itself, obviously. Some booties, flats, whatever. And then I bought this dress, light blue color, and it's flowy as well. It's short, and not that short, and it's like ribbed. But yeah, and it has this lace-up thing in the front. And my go-to is like wherever we go. Last minute stuff, this. And I don't know why I went in the store like another day, a few days after. Was it after or before? No, it was before the dress. And I don't know why I got the shirt version of the dress. Same color, same everything. I don't know why. And yeah, but I got this first and then I got the dress. And I didn't remember that I had this, and I bought the same color but in a dress. Yeah, so I got this shirt, same thing, but a shirt. Next, I have two skirts. The first one is this jean skirt, mini skirt, and I like it because it has like this detail and all over. This is the back. This is the front, and it's so different. I don't know. Next skirt is this corduroy nude color, and it has the flaps all the way down. And I like it because I can wear it in fall, like with my tie-high boots, a sweater. It looks awesome. And this was $17.90. And last, I have this crop top, and it's my go-to as well. I wear it with maxi dresses, with boyfriend jeans, with shorts, with whatever. I love it. I have it in black as well. I thought I brought it here. I left it in my room, probably. And I have it in black as well. So this is my go-to. This is my, oh my gosh, I can't live without it. I just can't. So this is it for Forever 21. Now I'm gonna show you guys real quick about Charming Charlie. And I hope you like it. I love it. I love it too. So first, I have this ring right here. Isn't this gorgeous? I love it. And they're not that expensive. They are not. This was like probably $12. I bought this necklace and I just realized it goes with this ring as well. Oh my gosh. So yeah, I bought this set and this was $15 and it comes with the earrings and I just saw it and I just loved it. I just had to have it. Every time you buy something, they give you a coupon. Like for example, like every with $40 that you buy, you have $10. So all of it overall is $30. You spend $30. If you spend $50, they give you $20. I mean, every time they have a coupon. Every time I go in there. Next thing is this little purse right here. Isn't this cute? Cute, cute, and they have all kinds of colors and different things hanging here, you know, But isn't this cute? It has like a little wallet here for your IDs and stuff. I don't put anything here just because maybe it'll fall, but it's just me. It's quite tight, so. And then it has this strap. And it's like gold and teal color. It's like a teal color. And for festivals, for going to the movies, that you have like only you need like your cell phone and your card and ID, whatever license. And I love it. It's long enough for, you know, a crisscross. And isn't this cute? I love it. I just love it. I'm obsessed with this thing. I really am. Really, really, really am. Next, I'm gonna show you a few scarves that I've gotten, and they're 2 for $20. All the scarves are 2 for $20, and they're $15 each. But if you buy two, obviously it's $10 each. So yeah. So first, I bought this just bright red, just red scarf, and it has tassels at the bottom. I don't know if those are tassels, but they look like mini tassels. So yeah, this is a scarf. And it's just a red simple one. And I have an animal print coat, and I bought it for that coat. So, oh gosh, it looks so cute. And I have this one that the coat is this color, is this animal print. So, can you imagine this? Like my coat, and then the red is looks so good together. So, this one is like see-through. And it has like ruffles. I don't know if you can see the ruffles, but here's a ruffle. And then, yeah, here's a ruffle, and here's another one. So, yeah, it's just a simple scarf. next one is this one right here. I bought this one because my husband loved it. I don't know with what I'll wear it. Maybe with, you know, a white shirt, maybe, and some jeans. I don't know, but it's from this same table right here, the same concept. I bought them together, and at the end, it has like the little balls. But yeah, it's just this one right here, and I bought it because my husband. So the next two, I love. I love, 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 love. The first one is this pink one. And look at this. Look at this. Just look. It's just gorgeous. Isn't this nice? At the end has this little mini tassels. And yeah, it's like it has yellow and pink, and I love it. Love it. The next one is the same concept, same thing, but different color. Like I said, they have all colors. Oh my gosh, they have so many, so many. This is a blue, and it has, this is like a mustard color. It has pink, it has what? Gold, and it's gorgeous. At the end, it's the same thing as the other one. And like I said, they're 2 for $20, so this was from $10. And all of them were $10 because I bought two each time. But anyway, these are all the scarves that I've got from them. And I'll probably do a lookbook with what I'll wear with the scarves. And I hope you enjoy this haul. I hope you have a Charmy Charlie. I just really recommend you going, guys. It's just, I love it. I love it. And yeah, have fun this summer. And yeah, I see you next time. Bye-bye.